Sure you don't want to put that piece back in there? Mm-hmm. Just when I thought I was done cutting spot welds. You know. Right inner wheel support bracket had to come out. I wasn't able to dolly it out all the way. And so I'm going to be putting on a new one. Where'd that other one go, Jeff? Here's the old one. This wasn't able to dolly it out the way I wanted it to come out. Some pretty stout metal, and it doesn't dolly very easy cold. And I don't like heating it up any more than I have to, but it's just easier to call Guy Loomis up in Horse Heads, New York, and get a new one. So, that's what I'm doing today. But we are getting ready to attach the other wheelhouse together, put it together. And it's got it pre-fitted. It's about ready to start going together. So. All right, we're wrapped. Got a head stuck up through a wheelhouse. Alright, we're getting ready. Put the back panel on it here real soon. We did went ahead I got this done. Here at the top for the top bows. And put all new metal back in there. We're getting ready to zip all this up once we get her back on the rotisserie, and we can weld these fender braces back to the body and on top of the fender well. So, got our work waiting for us as soon as we get it back on the rotisserie and get these wheelhouses buttoned back up. That's going to be next. Had to buy a brand new one for this side. The old one was just too tore up. Couldn't straighten it out enough to get it to level out and stuff in there. So we had just bought a new one from Guy Loomis up at Cameron Manufacturing. And we're going to be getting that in here. And once we get that tacked in a little bit, then we're going to get it back on the rotisserie, get it flipped over, and then we can finish up welding up these wheel houses. But we got everything else done. Just down to the last few pieces of sheet metal. And then we can start in on the good old body work, dollying and straightening and bondoing and all that good jazz. So, Mr. Jeff is over there prepping the wheelhouse brace. What do you say, Jeff? There we go. This thing will have just as many spot welds from the factory by the time he gets done drilling them. When we get them in there, there won't be no shortage, that's for sure.
We got a mirror hole pump, but it pumps too close to
the edge. Yeah, because by the time you bring your torch around to the edge, it kind of wants to burn out the circle or the plug on the edge, so get them in there a little bit further. You don't burn them out so much. We always have something in our way. Not that we clean up in here or anything. I mean, why would we? You know, right? Everything's got a place, and everything's in it. All right, stay with us. Got those welded. Finger out of the way. Okay.